Feel that football in your hand? Throw it.
No balls in the halls.
Okay, it's okay, because we're in the room. Go ahead, throw it.
Huh?
Throw the football.
To you?
Throw it to me, yep. Go ahead.
Huh?
Throw me the football, I'll catch it.
To you?
Yep, to me.
What?
Throw the football.
Feel this football in your hand? Throw it to me.
I'm not an idiot.
Okay, go ahead, throw it. I'm ready.
Are you on your computer?
No.
No.
Are you single-tasking?
Yes, I'm paying attention. Throw me the football.
Okay.
Okay, one, two...
Shut up.
Good throw.
I'd be just as whipped if I were by my girlfriend. And I side with Nate on a lot of things that Cody doesn't, because I think it's important. But Cody will find someone short enough for him.
He's not asleep. He's not asleep.
Dude, he does that all the time when he's asleep. He's definitely asleep. He twitches so much.
It looks like he's having a seizure.
I know.
That's what he does. In the middle of the night, I'll just look down and see him twitching.
He's a weird sleeper.
I say.
I don't know if that is your name. What are you doing, Hunter?
Speaking Hebrew.
Oh my gosh. Someone thrust into a
This is why the charismatic strength brings them speaking Hebrew. Tom's scream song.
Looks like possessed.
Ask him what he thinks of whey protein.
He can stop doing that. I'll let him claw himself to death.
Put something else, like a spoon or something.
If it were a fight, I'd be feeling something.
Do something.
Don't touch me.
Don't touch me. Do it again.
I swear, one more time, I'm going to beat the living crap out of you.
He just punched himself in the knife.
Hey, hit me. I will grab your throat. I will throw you to a wall.
I'll believe it when I see it. Bring it.
Come right to my face.
I'm right here.
Come right to my face. I swear. I'll just beat the crap out of you.
This guy right here, he's ready to fight you. Go ahead, just take a swing at him.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, you wouldn't do that again. Come on.